So it's been quite an adventure being with the sheriff's office for the past 11 years. It's interesting. If you guys want, I can show you the actual sheriff's office. It is kind of small, but if you guys want to come on in here, you can start with our...
Celebrate device. This is called a light blocker. So when we connect this to this, and then this gets connected to the computer, this actually prevents the phone from writing anything to the computer or the computer writing anything to the phone. So if somebody says, oh, I was downloading certain type of pictures, there must have been a virus on my phone that you got hooked up to the computer or something like that. So like I said, this is what's called a write blocker, so once this is connected to the software, no data can be transferred to the phone. So then we start our extraction. I can't really bring it up because the actual phone is going to be removed. Physical extraction would be it's going to go in and it's going to recover all the data that's been deleted. Like, so if you delete a photograph, you delete a video, it's going to pull that stuff off the phone. Any questions?
So it was logical, physical, and?
There's logical, physical file structure, but typically the two that we typically use are the logical and the physical exams. Extractions are called.